Hey guys, what is up? It is Lucy here, and welcome back to another video. I'm here with Sophie.
Hello.
And we are doing the third part of our series for the challenges, and it's basically who can get diamonds first. You can't get them from a village, you have to mine them. So that is basically the rules, and there's not many other rules except from we start off with both buy stake and what else is there? No getting it from villages and no killing each other. So those are the rules. Are you ready, Sophie?
Yeah.
Three,
yeah.
Two, one, go. Don't follow each other either.
Yeah, no. Okay, bye. On the manhunt, because you just like you don't kill each other, do you?
Yeah, it's more just like who can get the stuff first.
Yeah.
So we've recorded two of them so far. When I'm recording this right now, the first one is just about to go out. Because I edited that one earlier. The first one's gonna go out, and then the second one will go out soon as well.
I'm so glad we spawned in a plains. Oh, Lucy, I'm quite close to you, sorry. Wait, are we allowed to go in the same cave as each other?
No.
Just checking.
This is like so intense.
You find this intense? I found the manhunt intense. I find this chill.
I know, but like, I want to. It's still sort of like almost like speedrunning.
Yeah, kind of. I'm not even gonna sprint, I'm just gonna walk.
Fair
enough. I haven't found a cave yet. I found no caves!
Preserve the hunger. Sorry, by the way, I'm recording.
Oh, this is back to where it's from. Shoot. I can't find any games. Is that just me?
I found one, but my game's been really laggy.
What?
It's kind of like...
I haven't found anything.
I found a spawner with skeletons in it, but I didn't want to get it because I felt like that was, first of all, a bit unfair, and second of all,
just dig down.
That's like a good tactic. Yeah, I did find a spawner, but I just thought that's not really fair. So I didn't get one.
Oh, I've made 6 crafting tables. I am done.
Oh no, not 6 crafting tables.
This gives you an advantage. I've not even found a cave yet. Is it like a big cave? Don't tell me it's a
big
cave.
I don't know. I've not really explored it.
I have no idea where the caves are. I'm too quick to camp. So,
I made 6
hemoglobs.
Yeah, I need some wood.
Yeah, I'm just gonna dig down. I'm just gonna. Okay. I accidentally went into something that I did not want to go into.
Was it at spawner?
No?
Alright.
Down here. Even like towering down, I'm just going down. Which is probably not the best idea, but you know.
Fair enough.
I die, I will be very sad.
And there is coordinates on as well, so.
Yeah, which is yes.
Yeah.
I'm probably not gonna get, like, I haven't even found iron yet.
No, I've not either. But yeah, do you know that we reached 10 followers on Twitch?
Yay! Oh my god.
I know, that was my goal for end of the days.
Wait, I wanna know who they are.
Oh, Connor, like, I know Connor was one of them.
Connor's one of them?
Yes.
Okay. He wasn't following you before. Oh, Connor, cut that.
I know. Disappointing.
I know. Connor.
But now he is. He was my 10th.
Yes.
Who do you think's gonna win this one? Because right now it's 1-1 actually.
I think it's gonna be you. Honestly.
I don't know.
Yeah, because you're better at finding diamonds than me. I'm better I'd say
it's luck.
I'm better at wait what?
Diamonds is luck.
Not really. You just find them quickly. It's your luck.
Yeah.
I never find them.
It's not like whereas the other two have been skilled.
Yeah.
This is basically just based on luck.
Oh yeah. How many steak have you used so far?
One.
Yeah, same. I've got a bunch of other food.
I've been preserving my hunger.
The easiest tactic is to find a cave. Like, I still haven't found a cave yet.
Have you not?
No.
Intense.
Yeah. Am I right?
It's just like.
You think it's worth making a sword? Yeah, a sword. I was just gonna say, is that the right word?
Like, if you're gonna go into a cave, then maybe. Just in case you die to something.
Yeah. I may go back up to the surface because I kind of need my wood. I found a cave now.
That's good.
I'm wasting time. I know you're in a cave because I can hear the water splashing. Or you're on the surface, either way.
You will never know.
You're definitely in a cave. Yeah, I've got up to the surface, which is good.
As well, if you run out of wood for like pickaxes or stuff.
That's what I mean, yeah. I nearly died of full damage.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, that's very not good. I had 2 hearts left. You're lucky. Soon. I'm just taking my time because I know I'll lose.
No, come on, Dad, let's have some fighting spirit. You could find like a cave that just goes straight down and you just find diamonds there. My game's been really laggy.
If I go to the same cave as you, then like seriously, it's an accident. Because we're both in the same general area.
Which
do you go quite far away?
Alright, no, you're not close to me. Don't like purposely go in the same cave, you know. Because you can see me on the map. If you get into a cave and there's just nothing there, you spent your whole time looking for something.
Like, I know you're gonna win because you're very good at getting diamond quickly.
I wouldn't say it's a skill, because this is kind of random.
True. Good, I still have a lot of food left, so like...
Then now that I've won...
You've won?
Yeah.
Oh, God, of course you have.
Okay, let me tell you my pathing, okay? I can tell you my pathing, right?
You went into a cave, you went down, found them.
Yeah. No. Okay? I started in... Well, no, I found a cave, and then I was mining in the cave, and then I found a ravine.
What?
And it was just a matter of time, I think, before I found those diamonds. But I couldn't find them for ages. I was looking for them for ages. And genuinely, I actually went past them, and I went back, and I looked behind and I was like, oh, I just found some more as well. Yeah, I looked back and luckily I didn't miss them, but I was really close to missing them.
I said you were gonna win.
I wanted to keep your spirits up, because if I told you I was in a ravine...
Be quiet!
Oh, I found them.
Lizzie. What? Sorry.
Be quiet.
Why?
I just found diamonds.
Where?
In the cave.
Oh no!
Guess how many I've found? 8.
I've got 7. But I found them first. Like, oh, that was fun to be fair.
I found nothing. I'm still
mining. Yeah, same. Right, I think I'm gonna end the video here. But like, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!